I began to float up and away from my body.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a special edition of the Warriors of Wrestling Webcast, the Recap Edition. I'm your host, Sam Gomez. We are less than 1 week away from Warriors of Wrestling 1 year anniversary. Tickets are on sale as we speak for November 29th at the VFW Hall, 31 Reed Street in South River, New Jersey. Let's take a look now at what's in store for that very historic night.
Oh, hello again. I'm Max Power. And like I said, I'm still the No Limits champion. Let me count the ways why I'm the greatest No Limits champion in the history of Earth. Number one, I'm handsome. Number two, you know what? Let's just get a little more comfy, what do you say? Good job. Number two, I haven't lost it. And quite frankly, I doubt that I'm ever gonna lose. Because I'm the best. I wake up in the morning and I piss excellence. And quite frankly, none of y'all can hang with that. You can bring it any way you want. You could bring it to South River. You could bring it down to Gleason's gym. You could bring it to the streets. Because I'm down with the brothers. That's how I roll. I'm not from like one of these white bread states. I'm from Killer Queens, son. I keep it real. So, in conclusion, I'm Max Power. I am your hero. I am here to single-handedly save the wrestling business. And I'm doing it one pound at a time. So get ready. Feel the power.
You know something? It seems that every time I have an opportunity, I get screwed. My first match here at WOW, I wrestled the behemoth Darkseid, and I lost. Then I get thrown into a five-way match for the No Limits belt, and I got screwed. And now I wrestle Max Powers, and I get screwed yet again. Dave Calypso was my first victim. You can expect much more from Dan Dillinger.
Whoa, Logan, Kaplan, what's going on, guys? You guys know who I am, I know who you are. American man, right? Let me tell you something. I've seen your video, heard what you've done.
Wonderful.
Look, I've been going after Chris for 10 years. We've crossed state lines. I've tried to take him out from the beginning of the show last year until now.
Hey, what's up?
This kid doesn't understand. You can beat him and beat him and beat him. He will not stay down. Trust me, it's not worth it.
Oh, okay. You're right. What were we thinking? It's not worth it.
Yeah, getting out
yeah,
of
you're right. No, I know. Right on your wife. Beat him. Shit, man.
Let me give you a word of advice. Shut up.
You're gonna pay!
don't know what the hell is going on. Lights are on me, the champ. Lights go out. And then I got this freak of freaking nature. The voice, Angelus Balkan. I don't know what you are or where the hell you came from. But I don't like it in any way. You want a shot at me? Brother, let me tell you something. If you think I'm fearful of you, you know what? I am. You make me nervous. Because I don't play tough, but I feed off of nerves. And I turn that into being a champion. So you want a shot? We do it on my terms, on my time. You put your hands on me, you put your hands on my partner, you put your hands on our woman, at the cost of my own soul and blood. You will pay. Besides your venture, you tried to take out Antonio Rivera. You spit some stinking blood in his eye and the man cannot see. You know something, Papi? We're still champions. You can't take it away from us. So you tried to take his eyes out. It's not gonna happen like that. You just enraged us. And we're coming for you. It's not gonna be a pretty match because everything is thrown out the goddamn window now. You have just enraged us. We're going for blood. Because my mother used to tell me, if somebody punches you, you kick him in the nuts and make sure he don't stand up. And guess what? You are gonna be bleeding and you won't have a sack after the goddamn match. Sangre! Sangre! En mis ojos! ¿Qué va a pasar ahora? ¿Ah? Antonio Rivera no juega con sangre si yo no lo hago. Esta vez, Tony Torres, Antonio Rivera va a sacar sangre a Society of Adventure. ¿Tú quieres sangre? I will be the one that's gonna do it, Papa!